Hi friends, we have to solve this exponential equation, right? So 3 to the power x minus 1 plus 3 to the power x plus 1 is equal to 90. First we will break it as 3 to the power x into 3 to the power minus 1 plus this as 3 into 3 to the power x is equal to 90, right? 3 to the power x, 3 to the power plus 1, right? Plus 3 into 3 to the power x is equal to 90, right? If we multiply whole equation by 3 to the power 1 or 3, we have now 3 to the power x plus 3 square into 3 to the power x is equal to 90 into 3, right? If we take 3 to the power x as common, now we have 1 plus 3 to the power 2 or 3 square is equal to 9, is equal to 270, right? So 3 to the power x is equal to 27, or 3 to the power x is equal to 3 cube, right? Here same base, so x is equal to 3. Okay friends, thank you.